Hello everyone, here is StrikePro and welcome back to my new episode of The Last of Us Part 2. Basically, in the last episode we checked this theater place and it was safe, and then we just fell asleep and we recovery a scene about 3 years ago that it was Ellie and Joel exploiting a museum. It was fucking amazing, man. It was very good. So let's see what will happen now. So no Tina. We need to find Tina. Maybe on bathroom. Since she's pregnant. Okay, she's not here. Where is she? She's not here as well. Tina, where are you? Okay, guys, I am looking for Tina. No. There you are.
How do I look right now? Pretty hot. How'd you fix it?
It was a loose connection. Antenna. They found our mess at the school.
Good.
This guy, Owen, he went AWOL.
Maybe Tommy got to him.
Maybe.
What about her?
Nothing yet.
Unit Romeo, you are requested at Site 2. Repeat, you are requested at Site 2. Confirm.
So, the numbers are locations. The TV station we were at? That's 6. There's a lot of chatter coming out of 2, so I'm assuming that's their home base.
Last night was stupid.
Casualties reported in 14. All available units report. Over. This is Site 13. Unit Lima nearby. How many scars you got? Over. Negative on scars. Lone male trespasser. R.
Lone male trespasser?
Tommy. Where's 14?
Not 100% sure.
Okay, then guess.
If this is 7, 12's all the way over here. I guess it's somewhere in this neighborhood.
Hillcrest. Okay. Tina?
She will stay here to rest, and Harry goes alone.
I'll go get him. We keep tracking them, okay? Yeah, okay. Wait. Give me your hand. It's for good luck.
Thanks, baby.
I don't believe in luck. I do.
All right, so no adventure to get here.
Okay, Hillcrest. Is this the right place? Definitely the right place.
Definitely.
It's gotta be Tommy. Shit.
All right, we need to hold all of our weapons, because you know. So, laundry boys. Alright, this was a shop. Doesn't seem to be a good idea, so I will not go. All right, nothing here. Right, this will be a battlefield, so
how do I get up there? There's too many of these assholes.
Yeah.
Hold on, Tommy.
Definitely too many, but can get him. Okay, I guess that We need to be very careful. So that was our goal.
The perimeter until we hear otherwise. Keep an eye out in case he comes this way.
Fuck it off.
I got something.
Shit.
Get in there. Okay, girl. Snip out. You think this guy's connected to the girl from the school?
That'd be a hell of a coincidence if they weren't.
I hate these small groups. Big groups, it's a straight fight. These loners, they could be hiding anywhere.
Let's find him and get back home.
There you go. You got something or not? What the?
Fighting dogs is clearly nothing good, and I hate to kill dogs. Shit, another one. Fuck, man. Okay, let's try again. There are a lot of them. Oh.
Hey, what's wrong? Got a scent, girl?
Shit, I need to move.
Hear that? We got her! Right here! She ran into that building! Where the hell did she go? Find her, girl! Right here!
Come on, my fucking dog.
Okay.
right.
She's not here. Search the whole street. Don't let her escape.
Okay, where are you? What? Right, one here. Can't see him. Okay. Let's play smart. We need to play very, very smart. At the same time, we'll check for resources. Alright. Alright, we already killed a lot of them. So, no rush. So the glass is not broken, so cannot rush. Came in here and I will show you. You are dead, and you know it. Okay. I guess that this is the last one. So, let's take him. Okay, that's it. I guess that it was all. So, yeah, we need to be prepared. Always prepared. Okay, no resources. So, what now? A safe place. Okay, the symbol WLF. Okay, so it seems that nothing, I'm lost. No, I'm not.
Fuck. Anybody hear that?
Yeah. Let's hope not. Alright, so we need to climb, but climb what? Maybe this? It's the only thing with good aspect. Alright, let's go. Really? Really?
I'm gonna move you.
Yeah, and you.
It worked.
All right, help with.
Fuck is this? Some kind of bomb?
Trap mines. Nice. What the hell is this sound? We do not have enough resources, so what can we do? Okay, reload speed is always good. Well done. Let's check this place. All right, let's go. All right, guys, so I don't know what we will face ahead. So I will finish this episode here, and the next episode we will see what is ahead of us. So thank you all for watching. Let me know below in the comments what are you thinking of this game and this series. Thank you all for watching and see you on my next video. So bye bye.